Correction to the agenda. Again, good evening, everyone, and welcome to the October 16 meeting of the Ann Arbor City Council. If you're able, please rise and join us for a moment of silence, followed by the Pledge of Allegiance.
In addition, I want to thank my colleagues who joined me in taking a knee during the Pledge of Allegiance today. When I grew up, I was taught to, when it's time to say my prayers, to kneel down. When I was in football, when my coach wanted me to listen, or the team to listen, he'd tell us to take a knee. Or if somebody was hurt on the field and we wanted to pay attention and to give that situation respect, as we hoped and for some of us prayed that the injury wasn't too severe, we would take a knee. People will argue that that position is a position of disrespect. For me, it is a position of great respect. For my part, taking a knee today was a chance to give attention and hope and prayer that the words of our Pledge of Allegiance, liberty and justice for all, would be fulfilled. They are a beautiful sentiment, they are a beautiful aspiration, and they are an ongoing call for us to keep doing our work more forcefully. Later in the agenda, we will be dealing with a resolution to amend our council calendar to have an additional work session to deal with the recommendations by the police audit from Hillard Hines. This is the work that we're called to do, and this is the work that we must be keeping our focus on to keep the words of the pledge and the commitment to liberty and justice for all in the front of our mind. Thank you.
Following on after Council Member Chuck Wapahoski, for me, taking the knee is also showing solidarity with the different groups of people who have been doing that at a national level. For me, flags and the Pledge of Allegiance are symbols. That's okay. They are symbols. But for me, democracy is more than just symbolic. It's actually upholding democratic practices, whether we demand for checks and balances or transparency or accountability. I would want others to judge my patriotism by my actions when I uphold these values. I think that's what this country is all about, and I'm proud to do that. I hope you understand. Thank you.